This is to the government, the United States government. Yo, $14.6 trillion, B. All my credit cards would have been cut off a long time before that. All I'm asking y'all to do is balance a fucking budget, B. That's all y'all gotta do. Son, we voted for y'all because we were worried about gay rights, marijuana getting legalized, all of these other things that we were concerned about. How can we get roads, more money for schools? You bastards can't even balance a checkbook? A checkbook, B? This is something every American has to go through every week. We gotta figure out what we're gonna pay, what we gotta put off a little bit. You bastards got the $14.6 trillion before you realize, oh shit. We've reached the debt ceiling. Listen, you're the best and the brightest. Harvard, Yale, Brown, Cornell, this is what we put out. Should've went to Norfolk State. Bastards, you would've got the same education. You would've spent a whole lot less money. Simple fucks. All I'm saying to you is, and this isn't personal, this isn't Democratic or Republican, this is everybody. Stop being a dickhead and balance the fucking budget. My second question though, my second issue is, how the fuck do you owe China, B? How do you owe China? How can I tell my daughter with a straight face is capitalism is a better system than communism if we're borrowing all of our fucking money from the biggest communist country on the fucking planet? You ass, get your, ooh! Stop your life, B. Get your whole shit together. Get all of your shit together. Don't do another press conference. Fuck CNN, MSNBC, Fox News. Don't do any more television appearances until you got my fucking budget balanced. And I'm gonna tell you this, Everybody who has a loan to the federal government, fuck paying it. Don't pay your budget. Don't pay your bills, because they ain't paying theirs. The fuck I gotta pay my bills for if you don't pay your bills? I'm not doing what you don't do. You're the leader. I'm following. You don't pay, I don't pay. How about that, simple motherfuckers? What is your credit score? What's the government's credit score right now? It's gotta be a 350. But you motherfuckers gonna tell me I can't buy a car if my credit score is at a certain number? Your whole life is a 350, B. Your FICO score, your Experian, fucking TransUnion, all your shit's low, B. Get your shit together. President Obama, personal to you, all the black people was proud. We got a black president. You acting like one right now, B. Pay your fucking bills on time. Stop. I ain't even got, it's too fucking hot for me to talk. I'm sweating and shit. Shit got me sweating. You know why? Because y'all ain't paid a fucking light bill on Earth. That's why it's 37 fucking states right now going through a heat wave. Because not only did y'all not pay the fucking Chinese, y'all didn't pay the fucking light bill. You see how fucking hot it is? I'm pissed.